Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel Monisha Raj. So guys, before I go to today's video, I want to tell you guys something. So I'm getting a lot of suggestions on doing a Kannada video. So I want to tell them that nan mundin dinagalalli kandita Kannada videos maartini. Adu plan alli ide, swalpa time beku Kannada videos maadakke. But nim suggestion nan mind alli ide, obviously Kannada video ಮಾಡಕ್ಕೆ ಟ್ರೈ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಅಲ್ಲಿ ತನಕ ನನ್ನ ಇಂಗ್ಲೀಷ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋಸ್ ನೋಡಿ, ಲೈಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ. ಸೊ ಗೈಸ್, ಟುಡೇ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಶೋ ಯು ಮೈ ಡಿ ಐ ವೈ ನೈಟ್ ಕ್ರೀಮ್ ಫಾರ್ ಯು ಗೈಸ್, ವಿಚ್ ಬ್ರೈಟನ್ಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಫೇಸ್, ಇಟ್ ವಿಚ್ ಗಿವ್ಸ್ ಗ್ಲೋ ಟು ಯುವರ್ ಫೇಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೂಟೇಬಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ಆಲ್ ಸ್ಕಿನ್ ಟೈಪ್ ಬೇಸಿಕಲಿ. ಸೊ ಗೈಸ್, ಬೇಸಿಕಲಿ ವೈ ಯು ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಯೂಸ್ ನೈಟ್ ಕ್ರೀಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಟು ಹೈಡ್ರೇಟ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸ್ಕಿನ್. ಸೊ ಗೈಸ್, ಬೇಸಿಕಲಿ in the mornings you'll be out, you'll get polluted from pollution and the dust, everything will be there. You can't moisturize as much as your skin needs. So while sleeping in the night, night cream actually works really well. It hydrates your skin really well. It gives all the nourishment, all the moisturizer, whatever the skin needs, and it takes time. You at least sleep at least for 5 to 6 hours. So night cream helps to hydrate your skin really well. So whatever the pollution, whatever the dirt have created damage to your skin, so night cream helps to take out that damage. So if you use this night cream every night regularly, you'll definitely see the changes guys. The glow will come, and so everything I am using, the products is quite natural. So guys, I'll first show you whatever the product I'll be using, and I'll show you how I mix them. So let's start with it. So guys, first product which I'm using is this Celundula gel from Good Vibes. So guys, you can use any gel, watermelon gel, mango gel, any of the gel which is suitable for your skin which you get, or else you can use aloe vera gel alone. I'm using this gel because I love this gel and I love the properties of the gel also. I have used mango gel before, I've used watermelon gel before and papaya gel before. So every gel has its own properties. And this gel has its own property also, and it gives very good result. So I've used this gel only for my last DIY cream. So basically I'm doing my DIY night cream from around 1 year. So I'm not using any other night creams. I'm just doing my own DIY night creams. So I've used lot of gels, but I love this gel. So that's why I've taken a big tub of this. So I'll tell you the properties of this gel. Basically, Celundula is a type of marigold flower, and it gives a soothing effect, guys. It is very good for sensitive skin. It is like aloe vera only. It gives very soothing effect to your skin. It is anti-inflammatory also. So you know, mornings those dust pollutions and everything will be, even the sun rays, you know, it will damage your skin, and your skin kind of burns when you go out, when you are around sun during the day. But this actually takes out all those sunburns, and it gives soothing effect, and it is moisturizing also. It gives firm to your skin. So that is what night cream actually is needed. So it tightens your skin. And next I'm using is aloe vera gel. This is Biocase aloe vera gel. I recommend you guys to use this also. I love body cupid aloe vera gel and this YLG aloe vera gel. You can use any aloe vera gel, but try not to use the natural aloe vera gel. You can't keep this, preserve this a lot if you use natural aloe vera gel. If you want to use natural aloe vera gel, keep the night cream in a fridge and do it in less batches, so that you know you can use it and finish it earlier. So and everyone knows the property of aloe vera gel, but also I'll tell you guys, aloe vera gel is really good for acne. Acne people, it fight acne and it has a anti-aging properties. It gives hydrate to your skin, it has anti-aging properties and it reduces the blemishes marks of your skin and it fights sunburn. So obviously in the day, as I told you, you'll be around sun and your face will be exposed to sun. So in the night you need something to soothe your skin, so that's what aloe vera gel and this gel does. Next is argan oil. So argan oil is really good for everything, your skin, hair, everything. I'm using this Calabas argan oil. So guys, I found this very good and it is little quite cost effective also compared to other argan oils. It is not that pricey, so you can go with it. And so what argan oil does, it boosts the elasticity of your skin. So what is elasticity? Elasticity gives the tighten effect of your skin. It doesn't, when the elasticity goes, the skin loosens up. So argan oil does wonders on this, on your elasticity of the skin, and it hydrates your skin and it controls oily skin. So people who have oily lot, you know, you guys will think that using night cream will make your oily skin more, but no, this oil actually helps in controlling your oil. It actually works according to your skin type also. So that's how argan oils do wonders on your skin. So basically for dry skin people it gives hydration, and for oily skin people it controls and it reduces the breakout. So obviously oily skin people will be having breakout, so it try to reduce, it try to solve the breakout problem also. So it helps to absorb the product into skin, other products also it helps to absorb it. So that is why I'm using argan oil in my night cream. So next is the main product of this night cream, that is turmeric. Use turmeric which comes for face only. I've taken the turmeric which will get in my local store. So it reduces acne, it reduces the scar, it takes out all the scars which is there in your skin, blemishes, scars, whatever it is there. And it, the main property of turmeric is it brightens your face and it helps restore the natural glow. Whatever the glow have gone in your face, it helps to restore that, and it treats uneven skin tone. So basically for few people, you know, due to tan, due to exposure of sun, they'll be having uneven skin. So some people will be, even I have that. So most of the people will be having tan in their forehead. So using this regularly will try to even out your skin. So guys, one more thing which I'm using is orange powder. It is actually homemade orange powder. You can see it smells divine, guys. So what I've done is I've taken some orange peels. So whichever the leftover orange we have eaten, so I've taken that. Have dried in sun for few days, like really well. You know, when you break the skin or peel of it, it should crack it. So that much of dryness should be there while doing this, and I'll just grind it in the mixture. So I'll use this also. Basically, orange is vitamin C. Vitamin C is very good to our skin. It gives glow to our skin. It brightens our face. So that is why I'm using orange in my DIY night cream. So guys, now I'll show you how I'll do my night cream. Okay guys, so let's start with it. So I have taken a empty box which I can store with. So I'm using Celendula gel. So I'll take around 1 spoon of Celendula gel. So I'll take around half a spoon of aloe vera gel. So guys, what I am doing is the quantity for me for 1.5 to 2 months. So you can just do it how much ever you need. I suggest you guys to do less in the starting, so that when you get to know that it is working, later you can do in large batch. So next I'm using turmeric. I'll just take a pinch of it, not much. So it actually, if you use much, it just gives color residue in your skin, so you don't want that. So I'll just use a pinch of it. So next I'm using orange powder. I'll use half a teaspoon of orange powder. Next I'm using argan oil. Actually this is in a spray form, so I'll use around 10 to 12 or 15 sprays. Now you just need to mix everything. So guys, that's all. This is the night cream. I'll just show you guys the consistency of it. So guys, see, this is very jelly. So guys, I'll give a suggestion. So people who have dry skin, they can also add more of argan oil to it, so that it gives little hydration, or they can add almond oil also. You can just tap it like this. So guys, that's all for this video. I hope you guys will try this and have a good result in your face also. I hope you guys like this video. If you like it, please give a like. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe to my channel. And please press that bell icon next to subscribe button, so that whenever I upload a video, you guys will get a notification. I upload a video every Monday, Wednesday and Friday guys, so don't forget to check it out, and please share with your friends and family. So guys, I'll meet you guys in my next video. Until then, bye bye.